It feels weird leaving levels not 100%. That feels really weird for me.
Sparks, the dragonfly following you around is your health indicator.
Hello there, Spyro.
Yes, please.
Great. Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left...
Bitchin'.
Spyro, keep collecting talismans. Oh, and keep collecting.
Damn, okay. Why does this section of the map look like a wiener? You can't really see
it. Nice work, Spyro. The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in
Ocean Speedway. Yeah, fuck it. I'll check it out. We'll be okay. You move so much faster than the other games. Like by a whole lot. I was wrecking these last time. Come on. It's not gonna be enough. Maybe. God, we're cutting it so fucking close. Oh, that was so close. Let's go! We got it, though. Fucking, we got it. No, don't retry. Get out of here. No indicator where it might be. You get a lot more time. Oh, wait, now it's time trial. I was sitting here worried about... We can just fly around all we want. I actually think I might hate this. I'm guessing you're not meant to beat him because no matter what shortcuts you take, he just speeds up and gets there before you. Okie dokie. But now I can swim. Ain't an orb? Why, thank you. I can see why you hated them the most, Arsenic. I do kind of want to go back to the one area, but I'm going to wait a minute before I do that. Mr. Senior Moneybags.
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other.
Sure.
Ah, yes.
We got levels.
Hi, Spyro. This talisman door will...
All six summer talismans. Okay. Just going to this one because it's nearby. There's no rhyme or reason to which order I'm doing them in. It's kind of cool they all have little cutscenes. Aw, poor little guy. I'm gonna murder all of them. They're all dead. They're all
funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Certainly glad Spyro doesn't need to worry about, you know, breathing air. Bloop. This is about some water temple shit. You can just tell. Shit. The camera controls are water. Not the best.
Spyro, you must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal. A pleasure doing business.
It's getting...
Again, we all want you to have this.
Thanks. So, the fire's definitely. But surely I need it for something. I always been to hold my breath. Give you a chance. So what am I supposed to do about the metal shark, I guess? I'm about to fucking go and get another power. I mean, fuck, 210 gems. That's straight up what it was. The shadow quality. It's gonna get laggy again once the whole area fills up with water. It's like the water physics are what does it. Kill all these sharks again because I didn't get all these gems. But I also cannot stress enough how little CPU that this game is using. Blade Soul is the same way.
Our world is...
We're still 130. Oh. Oh. That would explain it. It's a whole lot of level.
I've been trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember... Okay.
What did I do wrong?
Tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Okay.
Do the tougher course. Easy enough.
You've got real talent. Like,
Berserkers have kidnapped six of my children and hidden them at the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some If you can make it to the top of the six numbered towers.
Okay. Doing all that. Try to collect all these gems. Heal up a little bit, maybe. I gotta assume they're up here. Hiding around. I guess maybe I missed some, but it is pretty clever that you have to do like actual challenges to get the orbs instead of just, you know, like walking up to the dragons. Underwater sheep at. I know you got some of them things on you. Thank you. final tower. Fuck. We made it, though.
You did it! No!
Okay, we just gotta find... Just gotta find the 17... last jewels, last gems. What's everybody else up to? Is everybody having an alright Monday? I know today was tax day, so... I know it can be hard to have fun on tax day. But I mean, also, here we are having fun on tax day. Of them. Do you think they just like maliciously hid it somewhere? Because it could literally be one gem. Probably just fucking a gem just sitting around in plain sight. I guess we just gotta scour this bitch. Aha! There's one Shazam, baby. Let's go! Let's get out of this godforsaken level. Bye. Are they gonna be all really homies? Okay, they're homies. Oh. Yeah, that sucks. Metal sharks, that's never fun. Can't say that I enjoy spending time with metal sharks.